coming up on Fox Sports Net. Winners over here in race 9. The four Meadowview Sunny flashed some nice speed in that crown elimination. Patio Pete has been better on the mile track. Armbrough Affair has post 10 against the boys.
Heather Hoffman trotting with Stand Strong on the outside out fast. Armbrough Affair, the Breeders' Crown winner, is charging out of there with Meadowview Sunny, and from the inside, Mutineer. Far back is Lost Lady One on a break as they round the first turn. They are 3-4 wide. As they trot and battle here and scramble for the early lead, Mutineer on the inside is stubborn early. Meadowview Sunny there, 3 wide is Stand Strong. Trots on, Bama Hall is fourth. And Armbrough Affair backed away and settles in fifth past the opening quarter. Then it's Pine Tucky sixth, followed by Patio Pete, seventh on the outside. Then it's Salvation Hall and Ricky, and way back is Lost Lady One. The first quarter was 27 4/5. Down the back stretch, Stand Strong finally does clear. Used hard early here. Stand Strong and Sears up front. Meadowview Sunny second. Charging up here comes Pine Tucky. Pine Tucky and Brennan looking for the front end. Armbrough Affair gets underway. Fourth on the outside now. Third, jammed up is Mutineer. Shuffled to fifth as they pass the half mile. Getting underway is Patio Pete, sixth, and going up there with Ricky. Shuffled out of it is Bama Hall, and then Salvation Hall and Lost Lady One. Pine Tucky cleared. Pine Tucky passed the half in 56 3, noted for his rallies. He's on top here. Pine Tucky a length with Armbrough Affair in the second spot. First over, Patio Pete now grinds into it. First over now, second on the outside. Ricky is second over, is fourth on the outside, and Stand Strong is shoveled to fifth. Here comes a Mutineer, third over sixth. They're at three quarters. It's Pine Tucky dealing with Patio Pete on the outside. Patio Pete pours it on, 125 3. Into the stretch, Pine Tucky and Patio Pete going at it here, stride for stride, and Patio Pete is winning the war so far, but shaking loose late Armbrough Affair. Here comes Armbrough Affair. She's trotting a storm, but Patio Pete is strong. Oh, what an effort from Patio Pete. A first over crush here. Patio Pete, Armbrough Affair, and then Mutineer and Ricky. It's Patio Pete.
Trotters in top form are hard to go against, and such was the case with Patio Pete, who has won 4 of his last 6, both on the mile and half mile tracks. His versatility always makes him dangerous, as he proved here for the Morrill-Krogan combination.